94 Los Angeles Police Department employees have tested positive for COVID-19 since the pandemic began. As of Monday, 39 of them have recovered and returned to work. One is still in the hospital. All others are self-isolating at home and recovering. The city's Emergency Operations Center says that 24 LA Fire Department employees have tested positive, 17 have recovered, and none are in the hospital. Geoff Petrulis for CBS LA.